This is 1 Minute Books, and I'm reviewing The Stars Are Scattered by Victoria Jamieson and Omar Mohamed. This is a true story about two brothers, Omar and Hassan. They lived in Somalia. Their village gets attacked, and they have to escape with their lives. Now, the boys were under six, these two little boys. They get separated from their mom. They end up in a refugee camp where a woman takes them under their wing, but still, they're orphans. There's not a lot of food. They don't have clothing. To go to school is a gift. It's a privilege and something they have to just try so hard to be part of. On top of that, Hassan has a learning disability. And through all this, Omar has to keep his spirits up and hope that the UN will interview him so he can get resettled and get out of that refugee camp. This, for me, was an inspiring, heartbreaking, and just an incredible book that I think that everybody needs to read. More information on it, check out my description below.